Assalamu alaikum.
My question is, can money earned through interest be given in a poor girl's marriage as help?
Sister has a question that can money earned by interest, obtained from interest, be given to a poor girl for a marriage? Sister, point number one, you should not earn money by interest. It's haram. So if you're doing a haram act to do a good deed, helping a poor girl is not fard, it is mustahab. But taking interest is haram. So you're taking interest and helping a poor girl, it's haram. Don't help the poor girl, don't take interest. But if now you have realized today that interest is haram, you weren't aware of it, and you'll say that, okay, now I stop keeping my money in the bank, and I'll not take interest in future. Now I have the interest, what to do? Then you can do many things. You can give in charity, you can help the poor people, you can do it for Dawah, you can use it for helping a poor girl get married, no problem. But if you say, I will keep lakhs of rupees in the bank and keep on taking interest and will not use that interest, give in charity, not only giving riba is haram, even taking riba is haram. So to give in charity, first you have to take. I know most of the ulama say that you can keep in the bank, but don't utilize the money, give in charity. I disagree with them. The Quran says riba is haram. Keep in a current account. Don't keep in fixed deposit, don't keep in savings account. Very good interest. So even if you give for a good cause, you are earning more negative point than positive point. Best is, don't keep in a fixed deposit or saving account. Keep in a current account, that's the best. And yet if you want, you can help from your other money. But if you came to know today interest is haram and you have stopped taking interest and will not take in future, and now you have interest money that you can utilize for any good work, including helping a poor girl get married. Hope that answers the question. Yes, is there any questions?